got a bag full of greens here. The horses are very keen to get at these, but my feeling is that why on earth shouldn't horses behave as well as we can train our dogs to? I don't want these animals climbing all over me when I tip this stuff out. They need to wait and show a little bit of respect. I'll just fold this bag up and I'll actually tell them when they can eat, when they can eat this stuff. They weigh half a ton, they can cause an awful lot of damage, they can wait. All right.